Na 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 na. Na 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 na, yeah.
Shorty a little patty, she my little pool thing.
And shorty got the fatty, shorty be catching mood swings.
Show you the facts and the evidence because I'm 29 fucking years old and I'm not going to sit down and make a video with screenshots exposing my bullies. These are bullies. These are high school fucking bullies and they want to come at me and say you're...
Is it just me or am I fellas seeing the spike of horniness on this app right now? This is crazy. Is it the quarantine getting to you ladies' minds or some shit? Because every time I scroll, it's either a half-naked girl or a girl shaking ass or a girl talking about sex. This is... Dude, I don't have a Bible right now, but if I did, I'd be throwing it on my
phone. This you? Is this also you? Now these are tweets I want to go recover myself. I scroll down to your page. This you? This you, you know, objectifying women in their bodies right there? Once again, this is you? The point in this video, Tony, is that you literally made a meme off of your penis. And your fan base is basically children. You have them wearing a merch. You know, the merch of a helicopter, which is supposed to be the joke about your penis. You're a hypocrite. Shut the fuck up.
I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know.
We can't bully Tony for being 5'4". He was born that way. He can't change it.